Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. It's Helena's head, and as you can tell, I'm back in my dorm room. So today I am doing an updated room tour because when I did come back, we did rearrange my room and added some extra pictures. So I'm going to show you guys. Stay tuned. So after you first walk in, we come here to the bathroom. Nothing really changed about the bathroom and the shower. Well, this is still the same. Here, my fridge, microwave that do come in with the room. Up here, have some snacks. Now, if you see my last video, I did have another tier, but I took it down because I was too short. And so this is my drawers. I do have a single dorm because of the virus. Or normally I would have a roommate. So over here is my sink area. Some storage down there. And then here's a new addition. Some fish. They're so cute. Alright, and when you come over here, there's still this rack and my closet. So on this side, a whole bunch of whatnot. And then on this side, some clothes. Okay, and then this is new. So on the side now is the closet. And we can come over here. Over here is just like jackets and extra drinks. And on the side is some clothes and my drink hamper. And then this mirror is the closet mirror that I did show you guys from my dorm hall. This is the inside of this. If you want a link to this mirror, I got it from Amazon. It's a closet mirror in my other video. So here is some snacks, some dishes, and some more snacks. I bought that from Walmart. Here, I have one of my first dressers. I have some clothes over here. Sorry. So that's my desk. Got my printer. Over here, some more cups for miscellaneous. And over here is my bed. And I do have a curtain up now. And got the LED lights going under. We moved the bed over here. And here's my bed. And we got the LED lights going under. And then we moved the top dresser right here so I can actually reach it now. And I got my ottoman right there. And I got my two rugs on the floor right here. Over here, I have my shoe rack. Right here is my makeup dresser. And I got my TV, and this is my room. And I added this cute divider in my room right here. And that's it.